What is going on, everyone? Got a quick video here to share with all of you on how you can record your iPhone screen with the free built-in screen recorder. You can also capture the audio through the microphone, and I'll show you how to turn that on and off as well. I'm showing you how to do this today on the iPhone 11 Pro Max running iOS 13. This will also work for the iPhone 11 Pro or the iPhone 11. So what you want to do is swipe down from the top right to get to the control center. Now, normally I put my icon in here so I can quickly access it. However, if yours isn't showing, I'm going to show you how to add it in there real quick. So go ahead and go into settings. Then you want to scroll down to where it says control center and choose that. Choose customize controls. These are the items here that are actually in the control center showing right now. We want to go down here to more controls until we find screen recording. All you need to do is touch this little green circle with the plus, and that adds it right here to the control center. If you want to remove it, just touch the red thing, hit remove, and it puts it back down here in the list. However, we're not going to do that. So we're going to go ahead and get out of that, go back into the control center. Now I have this icon here. Now, before I touch that, the thing here is if you press and hold that, you get this pop-up, and then you have the option to turn the microphone on and off, and that's how you can capture your audio if you want audio with your screen recording. But for now, I'm just going to start a screen record. So I'm going to go ahead and just touch it, and it starts counting down. And right now it's pretty much capturing anything I'm doing on the home screen here. You can actually touch this little red bubble and then choose to stop the screen record there. And then if you want to find your screen recording, simply go into your camera roll. You can choose the icon right there and go to all photos. And then if you go to album and you scroll down, you can see it starts a screen recording under media types. And if you select that, and here's where you'll find your screen recordings. So that is pretty much all I had for you. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, hit that like button and share it. I'll see you guys in the next one.